at the restaurant.
Who?
Bro, this is going to be a funny vlog.
Hello. Hi, everybody. It is Saturday, September 9th, 1:18 p.m. Y'all are probably like, Charlotte, what are you doing? Where are we going? Of course, we're going to Atlanta, but today is going to be a little bestie staycation. Little bestie staycation with my best friend, Courtney. So I'm about to meet up with her at like around 3 o'clock, and then we're gonna get settled like in the hotel and stuff. So actually, let me just go ahead and start driving because I'm already kind of running behind. I booked us a room. I should have just stayed parked. So I booked us a room at this hotel that recently opened, so it's kind of new, it's kind of fresh. Called AC, the AC Hotel, by Marriott in Perimeter. So that's where we're gonna be staying. We're just gonna stay like one night and then we'll check out tomorrow. But it's just a little staycation thing just to kind of like get away. We've been working hard and stuff like that, so we always like try to plan little stuff like this every once in a while. As far as like the agenda for today, I don't know. I know we're gonna go get something good to eat, and there is a rooftop lounge on top of the hotel, so that's actually nice. It's very like classy, just kind of like chill vibes, which is something that both me and her like. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm on my way now. I should hopefully be there like around 3 o'clock or a little after 3, because that's when our check-in time is. But yeah, y'all, it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna be with my best friend. I get to chat it up, catch up with her on how life is literally kicking my butt. But yeah, y'all, so I'm about to start driving up there. It's gonna be a little long drive, so I will talk to y'all when we get there, when we get settled and everything. So stay tuned. What's going on with what? I done almost got hit 3 times. Y'all trying to get in another lane, but you're not turning your signal light on. Then when you get in the lane, you put on brakes after cutting in. But you know what? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Baby, this trip up here today. I'm at a loss for words. Why? What? Don't do this. Don't even do it. Don't even do it, little cell phone holder. Don't do it. Don't. You know what? Let me go. Y'all, we have made it to the hotel, the AC hotel. Y'all, hold on. We got to show you. So, this is the bathroom. This is our walk-in shower. We got a push-button toilet. And then this is the room. We got 2 double beds. Yes. A TV. So classy and modern and chic. Absolutely love it. View. This is the view. Like, we gotta get dressed. Like I said, this was just built, so it's a pretty fresh hotel, just opened. And it has met the standards. We got a movable TV. Like, you can literally move it. You can adjust it. You can pull it out. Like, y'all.
Oh,
yeah, we didn't. Oh, yeah, I gotta do that.
But then I was learning, I'm like, you know, like.
I feel like there's a glare on my camera and it's annoying me.
No, your videos, I swear, Charlotte.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi.
Did you guys have reservations last night?
You gotta go through the pain. You gotta go through the pain. The pain you gotta go through to get that shot, Courtney.
Oh, no, the, well, maybe because you can substitute without the asparagus.
Oh, the ribeye?
The ribeye.
I wish I had mashed potatoes.
You know what? So you can get that one.
I'm glad we didn't. You know what? Let's try it out. Let's try it out.
Okay, so I got a question for you.
Take this.
Mm-hmm. Girl.
The first person I thought of you because I was like.
Me and Courtney are literally struggling to get. Why am I so shiny? I'm so greasy and shiny. So we're trying to like get up and go to the little rooftop lounge thing, but we cannot get out of bed. Like, we are so comfortable. Courtney's like, I don't want to move. And every time I move an inch, my body is like, what are you doing? Lay that down. We gotta do this. We gotta do it. We're doing it for y'all, okay? We're doing this for y'all.
It was either that or this. But I've already worn this. Since 2 weeks. Blue. Besties, we match it. We didn't even do this on purpose.
Period.
We didn't even do it on purpose. We knew what to wear.
Did all of that, and I put in the information, And it tells me we do not deliver to this address. How? How?
Wait, is it? Do we gotta pick this up at the restaurant?
Who? Courtney.
Is this, like, is this DoorDash?
Don't care at this point.
I don't care.
Y'all, tonight has just been one of them nights. And I'm just not in the mood anymore. I am about to have it. I'm sick of the attitudes. I'm sick of the rude comments. I'm sick of all of it. And I just want something to eat. Me and Courtney, we just want something to eat. We just want to have a good time. How hard is it? So what are we going to do, Courtney? What are we going
to
do?
I'm going to try to do an obese.
Courtney, you know what? I hope you can save the day, because at this point, if I starve tonight.
We got kicked out of a party
that we weren't even invited to, that we had absolutely no idea that the party was being held. When we went up to the rooftop lounge, there's literally no signs. No type of greeter to let us know, hey, we're having a private event. Can you not come in here? No, we walk in. Everybody's looking at us like, who are y'all? What are you doing here? Like, this is crazy. And then we walk around and we see the balloons and light bulb. Oh, somebody's having a party. And then I'm not going to even say his little rude comment. I'm not going to even say it on here, because you know what? It's just going to make me even more angry. And I don't feel like being more angry. But I just want to let that man know, sir, we do not care about your party.
Better day tomorrow.
Yes, we're going to have a better day. I'm just going to sleep. We're going to sleep this off. We're going to pretend like this didn't even happen. Because it didn't. Because first of all, we don't care to be at your party. We were just trying to have a good time. We wanted to go to the rooftop lounge. We just wanted to chill, eat some good food. We don't want to come to your party with your two balloons.
Done.
They told her the same thing. It's like delivery unavailable. You know what? Courtney, we're just gonna go pick this up. I've about had it for today. Me and Courtney, in less than an hour, this has went from up here all the way down here. I'm starting to believe. Should we even eat there?
Yo, if this pasta not busted, I'm
oh, if the pasta is nasty, y'all better be ready. Y'all be prepared, because you're going to see a complete different side of Charlotte. You're going to be like, this is the Charlotte that we follow? I don't know this person. I'm scared. I'm hungry. Me and Courtney, we when you have two best friends that you done made angry like that, y'all better move out the way. So, we're gonna get some pizza. And we walk outside, and guess what? It's raining. Should have known when everything was going smooth for me this morning. Bro, this is going to be a funny vlog. Grab this pizza. Who's scooter?
just gonna sit right there.
I'm like, listen, if the pasta ain't ready, we are going to.
I said, we gonna sit outside. I said, look, they watching the game. And right. So I was about to sit right in there and watch the game with my senior homework. It's already paid for this.
Right. Ow! Don't say it! Okay, so, skincare looking. Okay, hitting it pretty good, hitting it, okay. I just need to, you know, stay on my water, stop drinking all them sweet teas, Cokes, Mountain Dews, and keep doing what I'm doing. I like. But, y'all, we just got done shooting content, me and Courtney. We were in the hotel, like, we took some really cute pictures. You know, we got some, I call it aesthetic content. So, like, videos of the hotel, you know, little stuff like that to put together for, like, TikToks, Instagram. And, of course, for this vlog. We did that. So, now we are on our way to go get, I would consider it brunch right now. So, we're gonna go to this place called, I think it's called Bantam and Biddy, but I've been there before. My best friend hasn't, but we're gonna go there and get breakfast. And then at 2:30, we're gonna go get our nails and stuff done because we've been looking forward to that all morning. So, yeah. But anyways, we are off and I will continue shooting footage throughout the day, you guys, so. Yes. All right. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. So we are about to go to the Nail Muse salon. We finna go get our nails done, get that luxury mani, that luxury pedi. It's about time we get our little manicure and pedicure. I know me
on
because my feet cussing me out at this point. Like, what are we doing? And why aren't we getting cute? Like, what's going on? What's happening? And then after that, I don't know.
Might go eat. Go back to reality.
That's going to be the last option. The going back to reality, that needs to be a last resort type thing because I don't want to go back to reality.
Like,
we can go to the mall, we can go eat, we can go do something. Go get all glammed up and
be ourselves.
can relax and all the little fancy shenanigans. So, see y'all.
See y'all.
Yes. Is that a doll?
Well,
let me back up before I die.
Ooh, her highlight is popping. I saw her highlight and it was. It was popping. After this SUV, we're gonna have to.
Oh,
yes. Is she running in here?
I don't.
They're so cute though.
I love with you, and I crave for you to take me home. But what was you wrong? It's clear to me you think that we are all the same. That I'd be impressed by your house on the hills and the fame you claim. Telling me what I can't get out of you. What you will do, what you won't do, but I don't need you, and I'm not supposed to. Never been friend zoned before. Hopefully your ego will defuse poor child. You look so
mm-hmm.